In 2010, the Deepwater Horizon oil spill poured nearly 800 million cubic metres of crude oil into the Gulf of Mexico. The cost of this ecological and commercial disaster has run into the billions of dollars. This incident highlights the environmental risks associated with the oil industry and the critical need for a new effective method of cleaning up oil spills at sea. Using chemical dispersants to break up and dilute the hydrocarbons is a common approach. Some 6.8 million litres were used in the Gulf disaster. However, the process is expensive, slow at breaking down the oil, and can actually prove counterproductive by causing the pollution to spread further. The dispersants themselves contain highly toxic ingredients, some of which are known to be mutagenic, adding to the ecological impact. Dr. Phan and Professor Moses Tade have devised an innovative floating droplet solution to cleaning up oil spills in a marine environment. They use known agents to decompose oil into harmless byproducts. However, being heavier than crude oil, the challenge has been to deliver the agents to the surface so they are effective. Their breakthrough process allows water droplets containing the active agent to float on the surface of the oil. It also has other important advantages. All the agents used have low toxicity and do not create long-term residues. Therefore, the environmental impact is negligible. It can be deployed using existing infrastructure and under various weather conditions. With minor modifications, the solution could be effective on fresh, aged or emulsified crude oils.
Our solution is a safer, cheaper and more effective method of dealing with oil spill before they cause widespread damage.
This innovation will be an important safeguard for deep sea oil exploration all over the world.